I've waited for Demon Slayer to come out, and I'm just so happy I got the game. I waited a while for this. I've always been a big fan of Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. So let's just see how this game is. Hopefully, it lives up to his expectations. Oh, by the way, I did bought the Ultimate Edition. So, yeah, let's see how it goes.
Crystallize together into the pillars of today. Pillars with the strength to slay demons. Even so, the fires of conflict rage on. Demons against humans. Within the blaze burns a curse.
Sabito's movements are so calculated. If I don't focus, he'll just keep deflecting.
Tanjiro Kamado. You were once so pitiful, but look at you now. You finally learned proper breathing techniques. You've swung your sword thousands of times, even as your arms were screaming in pain. No matter how many times I knocked you down, you got back up and challenged me again. That shows true strength. The fact that I am facing you with a real sword this time proves it. We finish this tonight. Summon every ounce of determination you can muster. I won't be holding back. Neither should you. Now come!
Oh, let's get this ready. Alright, I don't know how to play. Alright, so let me skip all this. I really don't care about that.
Let's go.
Ooh, okay. Oh!
So that's your plan.
I can do this. I know I can.
You were able to handle that. Not bad.
It's just like Naruto Ultimate Ninja.
Come on, Tanjiro. You can do this. Waterfall Basin. Waterfall Basin.
You have good control.
Nice. Okay. Oh.
I'm coming after you.
Okay. It says quickly. That and X to quickly prompt. Okay. God. Oh. So when you're stepping. Okay. Okay.
This will end it. Water breathing. Tenth form. Constant flux.
You've grown strong.
Hold it.
Game's pretty good. Gameplay is really good. No. Okay.
Don't stop now. If you call yourself a man, then do it. Unless you plan to lie down and die. There's nowhere else to go but forward. Now get up. Grab your sword and face me again.
If you can cut this boulder in two, I'll allow you to enter final selection.
A boulder. To cut it, I need to defeat Sabito. No matter how many times we fight. Why? Where did I go wrong?
The fact that you just lost.
How did things turn out this way? I was just living my life day by day. Doing honest work with my family. We were poor. But we had a nice meal in town once in a while. We're so happy. Whenever happiness is destroyed, you'll find the smell of blood in the air. That awful day. The one night I didn't come home. Mom, my siblings, they all died. They were attacked by a demon. It must have been painful. You suffered, didn't you? I'm sorry. I couldn't save you. I'm sorry.
I think I'm about to cry right now.
But you're suffering too, aren't you, Tanjiro? Get up. You don't need to suffer alone. I'm here too. Together, you and I can overcome this sadness. Don't you think?
That's right. I can't forget that we still have each other. Nezuko. That night, your humanity was torn away from you. But you still managed to hold on to one important thing. Your own life. Sabito's right. Go forward. There's nowhere else to go. I'll find a way to make Nezuko human again. I'll avenge my whole family. I made my decision when I picked up the
sword. There you go. Pick up your sword. It's about to be on like Donkey Kong.
Show me what you can do.
Damn it. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm losing.
If I were a demon, I'd have killed you already.
Oh, come on. Oh. Cutscene.
Time to finish this, Tanjiro. He's doing it. In that case, total concentration. Water breathing. Fourth form. Striking time.
Oh God! Yes. I got it! Oh my god, I thought I messed up. Did I mess up? Yeah, I messed up. I think that my heart just opened up because of the fact that it reminds me so much of Naruto. Ultimate Ninja Storm 1, 2, 3, and 4.
The boulder. Where are Sabito and Makomo?
Any intention of sending you to final selection. I couldn't bear to see any more children die. I was sure you wouldn't be able to cut through this boulder, but... Well done, my boy. Truly remarkable.
Thanks, Dad.
Make sure you come back alive from final selection.
Aww.
Your sister and I will be waiting for you.
That just makes my heart open up more.
Within the blaze burns a young man's determination. And with this in his heart, he walks the path of a demon slayer.
That was awesome. Okay, not bad. Alright, so, in the storyline, you're gonna experience the story of a Demon Slayer, Kimetsu no Yaiba, blah 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 blah. Okay. So, this is exactly like Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. Yada yada yada. Okay. This is still the prologue. You know what? I think I'm gonna complete the prologue. I have to do an ordinary morning, a day life, play memory fragment.
I still remember. A typical morning, the usual faces. A day like any other.
You really don't have to go.
Okay, I don't want to watch this anymore. I just want to continue with the game. Let's go. Let's get this started. Begin story. Tanjiro wins his duel against Sabito and slices a boulder into two.
Done.
Looks good.
Thanks.
Dinner's almost done. Clean up and come eat.
Oh, thank you. I'm sorry. I could have made the food.
It's nothing. It's the least I could do.
Thank you for the meal.
The time has come.
Right.
Final selection is at Mount Fujikasane. I've been there a few times, but it's a very strange place.
How so?
It is something you'll have to see for yourself. I'm sure it'll surprise you, too.
I see. What's this?
It is called a warding mask. It is enchanted with a protection spell to keep you from harm. Take it with you.
Got it. Thank you.
This is all that I can do for you now. The rest is up to you, Tanjiro.
What is happening? Okay.
Make sure you are well rested.
Nezuko.
Tomioka didn't slay Nezuko, or why he told me about her Okodaki. But it's thanks to him that we're here now. If I join the Demon Slayer Corps, I'm bound to learn more about demons. Either way, it seems like my best shot at figuring out how to turn Nezuko back into a human. But to do that, first, I have to pass final selection. Nezuko. She's been sleeping since we got to Urokodaki's place. The doctor didn't find anything wrong with her. But it's not normal for her to be asleep this long. I'm worried she'll just never wake up. You're gonna be okay. Right, Nezuko? I'm going to go out for a bit, but I'll be back soon, all right? Be a good girl now.
Okay. Long story. Why is it doing that? There you go.
Like me, Tanjiro. Perhaps it will be the key to your survival during final selection.
My nose?
You must sharpen your sense of smell and sniff out the dangers around you. I know.
I'll tell you why in a second.
Just be sure to come back alive.
Right.
Okay.
So
the reason why he said something about his nose is because he has a oh my god, he has a heightened sense of his nose. He can smell danger and demons that other people can't do. So each demon slayer out there has like different like abilities, you can say. Alright, so let's just get this started. Yes, I had to turn my light on. It got too dark in here.
Say hi to Sabito and Makomo!
Tanjiro, that's impossible. How do you know the names of the dead?
All right. I just want to keep fighting. I love fighting.
So this is Mount Fujikasane. Wisteria? It's all over the place. I thought it was out of season.
Right now it's a competition who could be a demon slayer. They have like a final boss, you can say.
So many people.
Alright. My favorite character, hands down. I am ready, always ready.
Good evening. Tonight you come to enter the Demon Slayer Corps' final selection. Thank you all for being here. Here on Mount Fujikasane, there are several demons that have been captured by Demon Slayer swordsmen. They're kept here for this event. The Wisteria Blossoms prevent them from escaping. They bloom on this mountain year-round, covering everything from the base to halfway up the top. But the Wisteria ends here. Demons abound from this point on, and they're very hungry. In order to complete final selection, you must survive for 7 days beyond the Wisteria's protection. Now, your trial begins.
Yes, let's get this started. Anybody who hasn't watched Demon Slayer, watch it. It's on Netflix, season one. Season two just came out. I haven't watched it yet because I have to watch the movie. Can't wait. I can't wait. Might watch the movie tonight though. Who knows? Oh, damn it. Something popped up. What was it? Final selections, explorer. Okay, so I gotta fight survivors now. Alright, let's get this started.
The entrance of the mountain was covered in Wisteria. It was beautiful and completely different from here.
I hope everyone who's watching has had an amazing day. You know, winter's coming soon. It's nice and cold outside. Though I love it. I love it. Halloween's coming up soon. Oof.
Excuse me.
Got killed by it. Okay, so demon's close. So I gotta be careful. We already spoke to one survivor. What's back here?
Okay.
Can I go up here? Nope, I cannot. No worries. We just go around in a circle then. I like how this game is like semi-open world. Let's go. In battles where the opponent has a gauge in their head, you may see an opening after the thread. Alright, cool. When you see an opening thread, use a finish. Okay.
Oh,
Yes. Come on, come on, come on. There you go, there you go, there you go. Yes. I want an S rank. Oh my god, why am I playing like trash? Okay, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Because you're messing with me, that's why. I will not yield. So I'm level 2 right now. I just have to cut off their head.
You're mine. I can smell it. The opening threat.
Woo! I got a C rank. Come on. I could do better than that.
I did it. I killed demons. I'm getting stronger. I can feel it. So my training wasn't for nothing. I did master it. Rest in peace.
The controls are something to get used to, you know? I am playing on an Xbox controller. I wanted mouse and keyboard. I was like, I'm bad at that too. But I have to give what I have. Is there anything back here?
What's that awful smell?
While exploring an area, Tanjiro can sometimes track scents. Okay. Oh, I gotta fight a demon right now. Okay. What was that? Did I forget something? What's back here?
What? Excuse what?
Alright, just scared people I really don't care about. Okay. I wish I could just run. I think if I just run, it would make things go faster. There you go. There you go. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Yes, yes. Nope, nope, nope. Dodge, dodge. There you go. Okay. I did okay. I did okay. I did okay.
Got a mess.
Got a mess. Okay.
Hey, are you okay? What the hell was that? Was it a demon? Doesn't look too badly hurt. Some weirdo came out of nowhere and attacked me. He was shouting about something, but I couldn't tell what. smell in the air. It isn't a demon. Smells similar to a human, but also like an animal?
Definitely demons. Like, that's only there in the forest, like... I'm not gonna lie, Tanjiro is not my favorite character in the game. My favorite character is the dude with the orange. I forgot his name. I always forget his name.
I smell blood.
The one I always get scared. Oh, how dare you! There you go. Don't mess with me. Do not mess with Tanjiro. No! I keep spamming that one move? Oh, I got an S Frank. Even though I kept spamming that water wheel. Alright, did I go here already? Nope. I gotta keep checking that scent. No. Let me go back. I know I'm missing something. There's something here that I'm missing. Alright, let's keep going. Just keep going. All right. Is this him?
Another participant. He seems awfully nervous about
something. Yep, this is my favorite character.
What the hell was that? Oh crap. Had to be just the wind, right? Seriously, enough already. Much more of that and my heart's gonna pop right out of my mouth.
Now he's just getting mad at the wind.
It's dark and filled with demons. Just what kind of place is this? Why did I even have to come to this thing? I said I didn't want to. I know that sound. There's a demon around here. Oh man, just leave me alone, okay? Get me out of here!
I'm telling you, besides him being funny, he can fight. He can throw hands. He could. Let me pick this up. Thank you kindly. I feel like with those points, I could buy things. I don't know.
I can use this.
What's here? Anything here? No. Nope. Let me get this right here.
Okay.
Thank you, my good sir. Something's gonna happen. Trust me. I knew it. There you go. Come on. Nope. Oh, damn it. Yo, what's good, Harley? Thank you for popping up on the stream. I don't know if you like anime, but I'm playing Demon Slayer. I just got it today. $75 I paid for this game. There you go. There you go. Come on. Ooh. I got another S rank. I'm so happy with myself. Do I go here? Or should I just keep going to the opposite side? I know that my goal was to get like the side quests done. I feel like I just want to get it over with. Get an S rank. I need one more person. Just one more person. Then I can continue with the story.
I smell blood.
I don't have to worry about anything else on the side, you know.
There's something nearby. I wonder if it's a participant.
Oh, participant.
He's another one of the participants in final selection.
Excuse me. Get the hell out of my face!
Oh, okay.
Wow. Your video was on pause?
Okay.
That's how I know you don't be on Twitch like that.
What's this?
So... Demon Slayer, those of you who don't know what happened in the game, I don't want to spoil it. Like, I want y'all to watch the anime yourself so that can, like, have a grasp on, like, what's happening or what may become, like, a Demon Slayer. But his sister got bitten and they killed his family. But the sister survived, but she became a demon.
Your name? Huh? What?
What?
Okay, so you just ignore me. Girl. Like, I don't mean nothing to you.
Okay.
Alright, I don't really care about you. Let me just continue with the story. I got one objective done. So, I don't have to worry about that anymore. I know that I have Explore Mount Fuji. Okay. And I have to do the final selection challenges. Okay. I'll get it done like nothing. Let me just go back. Did I come through here? Yeah, I came through here. Okay.
My heart's beating faster. The pressure around here must be getting heavier. Don't lose focus. Concentrate. Come on, get a grip, Tanjiro.
Alright, cool. Somebody left something here. Let me just get these fragrance up here. It's good to get this done. Oh no, my controller.
I wonder what happened.
Oh, cool. I did all the objectives already. Yes.
Are these handprints? tree.
Nothing here. Let's go. Oh, you dead, dead. My remote keep dying. Oh my god. We're almost there. The demon you're about to see? Oh my god.
I must be getting close.
Fight was crazy. Crazy.
Oh, perfect. Another snack has wandered my way. Even better. It's one of my sweet little fox cubs.
It's humongous.
Say, fox cub, what year of the Meiji era is it?
Huh? It's the Taisho period.
Taisho? Already? We have passed into a new period! And still, I'm stuck inside this Wisteria prison!
Yo, what's up, Dino? Thank you for popping by. Damn it. I dropped something. I keep dropping things. What's wrong with me? No. What happened? No, my God. Something happened again. No, what's happening? What did I press? Oh my god. All right, let's start.
That was nothing. I promised myself I'd kill every single one of them. You know, the ones who stood out to me the most were those two. The boy's hair was an unusual shape.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Okay. What the heck? Yeah, I'm definitely not. Oh my god.
I trained with them.
Oh my god. Yo. Yeah, I'm really bad at this game. Why do I even try? Uh-oh. Come on, Tanjiro, get up, man. Get up.
What's this? He can still move.
Plot armor. My guy.
Focus on your breathing. Was
on, just dodge. Just keep dodging. There you go. No! Oh my god. What the hell? Come on, come on, come on. There you go, there you go, there you go. Dodge, 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 dodge. Yo, it really does. You know, like those rubber band balls? That's what he looks like. Dodge, dodge, dodge. A one? I hit it perfectly. I mean, I don't care. I got an S.
No! No, no! My body's falling apart! It's disappearing, and I can't stop it! Damn it! I'm afraid to close my eyes!
Just do it, my guy. You're almost there anyway. FYI, to kill a demon, decapitation. So those who out there who wants to become a demon slayer in real life, decapitation.
What a sad scent.
There'd be ghosts wandering around this world. So letting I know. Letting I know.
Please God, help him. The next time this man is reborn, please don't let him turn into a demon again.
Aww. Aww.
Sabito, Makoma, and all others whose lives were taken by this demon. It's over. You can rest now.
Yeah, so basically they all died by him. Marshmallow Man. From Ghostbusters. Yeah, the marshmallow guy from part one. Yeah. That's what I think too. Oh my god, my wrist hurts.
Four of us? We started with over 20. A I'm gonna die. I'm done for. I've survived for now, but soon enough, dead.
She's awesome too.
Welcome back, everyone. And congratulations.
We're pleased to see you're safe.
So, I made it back alive. What do I do now? Where's my sword?
Relax.
Patience. We must first issue you all uniforms. We will first take your measurements, and then you will be imprinted with your rank.
There are 10 ranks in all, from Kinoe to Mizunoto.
You all start at Mizunoto. This is the lowest rank in the Demon Slayer Corps.
And our swords?
In a moment, you will be given the chance to select the ore that will be used to forge your swords. Your weapons will be ready for you 10 to 15 days later.
But first,
each character,
Demon Slayers, you must each be assigned your own Pasugai Crow.
That's their spirit animal, their guides, you know? So each one has their own.
The Pasugai Crows are primarily used to facilitate communication.
Wait, crows? Isn't this a sparrow?
Who the hell cares about some stupid crow? I want my sword right now. Give it to me before I get angry. The color changing katana. I want it now, do you hear me?
Stop that! Take your hands off her, or I'll break your arm. Now!
Huh? Who the hell are you? Give it your best shot. You let up.
Are you finished chatting with each other?
I like how they're just so casual about it, like...
Time has come.
He just grabbed your head.
Select an ore to use for your sword.
So, each ore has different colors. Each color represents the power that you have.
To protect yourself and to annihilate countless demons will be that of your own choosing.
I'm gonna be dead soon anyway. Probably. They want us to choose, but how are we supposed to know which one to pick?
I don't have a damn clue.
Dun, dun, dun.
Really? 5 of them were able to survive. That's excellent. The number of my children continues to grow. What kinds of swordsmen will they be?
FYI, he is blind. And there you have it! Demon Slayer! Yay!
Just when I thought I could finally go back, my body is aching. The fatigue is hitting me all at once. Nezuko. Kodaki.
That's his sister, by the way.
Nezuko! It's you! You're awake! Nezuko! Nezuko! Why'd you do that? Why'd you have to sleep for so long?
I think for 2 years.
You were never gonna wake up. I was afraid that you were gonna die.
You're here. You came back alive.
Ah!
There you have it, guys. Chapter 1. And gals and kids who's ever watching, I won't lie, this game is amazing. Controls are still hard. I'm kind of used to like the Naruto, like the Ultimate Ninja Storm controls. But it's something to get used to. It's something to practice, you know. Story, A. Cinematics, A. Quick time events, A. Who knows? I probably have more to explore. But I want to thank everybody who came for watching. You know, I want to stream more, but I've been very busy. So I will stream often, like on days that I can. And like I said, thank you all for coming by. Thank you for the support. I am streaming Back for Blood. I'm going to beat that game. And I'll be streaming this game. So yeah, nonstop. Basically unedited. So yeah.